19 years, 292 people had managed to make the FBI's top 10 most wanted list, and they all had one thing in common that made them truly disgusting. They were all men. Jokes aside, Ruth Eisemann-Schier broke the mold. In 1969, she shattered the glass ceiling of crime by becoming the first woman to appear on the FBI's top 10 most wanted list. Love, kidnapping, and burying someone alive. That's coming up on Ladies Love Crime.